Thank you. Hello. Hey, what's up? So sorry for like the long wait, but welcome back to my playthrough of Pokemon's Universe. And I just realized I forgot to change the stream information. Let me update it right now. Pokemon's Universe Part 5. Wait, what should I call this? Maybe like I can't call it Golden Moon. Golden Train Experience. Alright, so it should have updated right now. Refresh if it didn't. So we're stuck on this train now, and it's currently dark, and I think I'm supposed to navigate myself. So I might only do this section today. There's no... really hope I get like a flash. Something like flash. Alright, so I can't go with this. Let me move this to Dadidia and then... Really, huh? Oh. Oh, so the black boat. Oh man. Yeah, it's like a its attack is stupid.
What?
That's what I would do. Instead of like an extreme and then like restrain, because that messes with my algorithm.
Yeah. Thank you.
You know what? I'm going to take a break. I'm going to take a shower. I'll be right back. All right? Alright, I'm back. Oh, sorry about that. Alright, I'm back. I just took a shower. It was very nice, by the way. So we're in the new car, and we're still, like, heading through the train. Wait, let me refresh the four stacks and see what happened. Oh, nothing happened. Okay. Alright, okay. Let me close up. Okay. I love how Azura is one-shotting everything. I kind of wish that this game had a level cap mode, which with Modern Mode it had like level caps, so like you can you could still level up all your Pokemon, but they would be around the same level before you take on like a gem. Because like if there's one thing about like Modern Mode in this game that like I don't particularly like is the fact that like it kind of feels like you can like sweep a whole team with just one Pokemon. And I know like it's my own fault for like picking Modern Mode, but it's like something like I feel like the developers could have like, you know, worked on fixing. I mean, this is a fan game and not like an official product, so they didn't have to do everything like Game Freak. Oh, okay. Sorry if like you can't see my blanket. I just have it like I'm not wrapping my legs around it because like I'm still drying. I'm currently air drying myself on like that shower itself. Alright, cool. Burn. Okay, and then. Oh yeah. To go into the back end stuff of the stream, I originally used Streamlabs to stream, and now I'm using, but before like all that controversy came out about them, now I'm using Stream Elements, and I won't lie, like this has been pretty good so far. Like I streamed like a long time ago with Streamlabs, and it just like I constantly had problems like with like bitrate and all that, and it was annoying. But with Stream Elements, it's been more consistent, and like it's been pretty good so far. Alright, okay. I'm having a fun time, like, by the way, with this game. And I found this out, like, that you get the other starters close to like, the end of the game. I'm sorry if that's a spoiler to some, but I don't really care about spoilers for a fan game. It's nothing major. Alright, okay. Oh no. Oh god. The poison didn't mean. But it's fine, there's like a healing. Alright. I'm going to try counter. Oh, counter! Yeah, I need to get rid of... I'm getting rid of counter. Yeah, I'm getting rid of counter. Like, holy crap. That's a useless move. Wait, what does... What's Lucky Punch? I'm going to... Let's see. Alright, okay. I'm going to... Oh, I can turn back. Oh, I can turn back still, okay. Wait. Whoa. Oh my god, this is really moving train. Oh my god, poison. I fucking hate poison. Wait, why didn't I just realize, like, I could have, like, I could have switched to Spark and ended it. But actually, I just realized I couldn't. I need to change health items around that too. Now that like this fight has reminded me. Wait, hold on. I need to check something. Yeah, Xenoverse. Wait. No, I need to check the English wiki. This is a Pokemon that's catchable. Because, I think I have a Larvitar. Mugen. I can go back and forth with supply. Bone Club? Let me check something real quick. Yeah, sorry, but y'all, I'm just checking something. Okay. Wait, hold on. Yeah, I have a rod. Like, geez, like, I don't need, like, a... Yeah, I don't really need, like, a water-type Pokemon since I already have, like, Water Dragon, which is busted already, so... Coin. Wait, hold on. Sorry if I'm checking, like, the wiki so much. It's just like, even the lamest Pokemon can, like, become something, like, great. Okay, so Spinda doesn't evolve into anything. So I can work on it. You know what? Let's start using super repels. But here's the thing. If I start using super repels, I don't want to skip out on. Don't want to skip out on new Pokemon. That's the only problem. I might get rid of Tier 1, to be honest. Let me get to the next town, and then... Oh my god, why did I... Well, but at least I paralyzed them. And escaped them. Oh my god. Just use drill pack. Oh my god, just use drill pack. Oh my god. Oh. Man, I'm so... Oh my god, I really shouldn't have, like... Let me... Rare candy? How far are you set, man? Let me... Fuck it. And if you do wrong, Oh my god, just, oh my god, oh, Jesus Christ. Thank you. Wait, an Instagram QR code? Oh my god, let me explore this fucking city! Like, jeez! Oh my god. Oh my god, this is like, oh my god. Oh my god, please tell me it's over. Thank you. Look at me, I'm a sexy lepony. Alright, okay. Okay. What the f- Oh, I know exactly who they gonna call. I know exactly who they gonna call. Please tell, oh my god. I know exactly what they're doing. It's a Ghostbusters reference, and who they gonna call? The Guy Squad, that's who. Guy Squad. All alone. Who you gonna call, Guy Squad? All alone. Yes, my favorite characters. That is such a massive fail. Wow. I appreciate them being here, but man. Sorry. It's just the way I thought about that movie with the gem. I said, did you take us? Oh my god. Slowpoke is so big! Earthquake? Alright. Let me try Drill Pack. Oh my god. Yeah. Oh my god. I'm going to try. Yeah, Spark is like a good. Wait, hold on. You know what? I think I need like a better strategy than this. What can I expect poison types? Wait, I need to look at the type chart. I'll be right. Like, yeah, let me look on Bulbapedia what effects like for what poison is weak to. I know it's also ground. Yeah, so. Alright, so bug. Alright, okay. Okay, bug and psychic. Yeah, I have both a bug and psychic type. But I think I'm going to like try my luck with a doubted you. Oh my god. What the? Oh my god, like, jeez, like, that didn't work? Arstein? Look at Arstein. Can I catch? Wait. Let me try something. Man, okay. Okay, so. I'm going to try. I want to switch to, Lady Satan. Alright, Paralysis is helping me out a bunch. Let me try Hot Chili Pepper. Alright. And I messed up. Up. A guy was poison type. I don't want to, like. Alright, let me switch to Dad. Alright, let me do another body slam. Alright. Oh my god. Alright, is that weak enough? Let me try that. I kick! Oh my god. Whoop, I'm glad R.S. Stein is still alive. Let me now do medicine. Revival herb, which I need to get more, by the way. Alright, let me... One more... Yeah, I'm going to get more revival herbs for my scarcity. Alright. Oh my... Oh, Stan, no! Oh my god. Oh my god, let me, let me then do medicine. Revive our son so it gets the EXP. Alright. Oh shit, oh god, I got poisoned real badly. Yeah, I need to, like, revival herbs, like, that's... Yellow flu? Oh, okay. Oh, this TMA and I can turn. I wonder what TMA and I can turn. The gym challenge? Not yet. Who are you gonna call? Call nothing. Not a lot, cause he's afraid of me, afraid of God. Oh, okay, so that's how I get, like, Bandy on. Sound Pledge. Alright, okay. Wait, I'm not challenging the gym yet. I need to fly first to back here. Hey. Candy, and then Shadow Ball? Alright, hold on, I need to check something with this, Does it need, like, A 174? Wonder what 170. Wait, 174 is. I think it might be like something that solution in like the basement of the hotel. Alright. Let me fly again. All the way to Istra City this time. Oh, incenses. Alright. Revival herbs. Oh, okay. Wait, let me check my bag. Do I have... Oh, yeah. Yeah, I do. Wait. What was that? Alright, so this is. Oh, heal. Wait. Then what's the point of the heal? Oh my god. Anyway, like, let me now do. No, I just need this. Because fly. I'm flying back to Hapillion Gym now. Alright, okay. Alright. Hapillion Gym will probably be the last thing I do today. Tomorrow I'm probably not going to stream because I have something to do that day. And later on this week, it's probably going to, like, I don't know what my schedule is, like, this week, honestly, because, like, I'm currently, like, you know, trying to look for work, so, yeah. Wait, is that a real Instagram page? I'm going to look right now. Oh, whoa, it actually is. Well, it actually is. Like, that's great world building. Alright, so these three are probably going to be, like, the top hitters. Oh. Oh, yeah, this stream is probably going to be a sweep with the team I have, like. Wait, hold on, let me refresh. Oh, okay. Wait. God. Oh my God, like, I have to go on I'm on Instagram, and by the way, I need, like, to separate this from, like, oh my God. Wait. Oh my God. Wait, hold on. can. I gotta check something with, like... My bad. I need to go to the dance room. Thank you. pick. All right. Wait, hold on. Let me check walls. The walls that I'm trying. Does it also have that? Oh. Actually, yeah, I will do that right now. Okay. I was updating Brave, so... Oh, and now my game is slowing down. I think it's fine. I think it's fine now. My game was kind of lagging out a bit. I think it's fine. Oh, extreme speed? Oh. What the heck is that? Wait, hold on. Let me check. Wait, is there an electric type move that I can... I forgot. Wait, hold on. Alright. Wait, hold on. I know what to do. Let me, I'm getting the snip. Yeah, I'm getting the snipping tool right now. Because... Let me snip this. And then... Alright, and then...
Thank you.
Oh god. I was wrong. It's Sound Fairy? Oh my. Everyone poison! Why is everyone poisoned? Like... And it and Spark is out. Acid rain? That could sound great. Yeah. Wait, if it's Slurpuff, then it's Sound Poison. Alright, so it has... Alright. Hyper... Toxic on. Yeah. Hyper Potion, I fucking hate this. Nah. What was that? Yeah, let me go down to Alright, I have two more badges left, and wait, hold on. And wait, let me check the map. So next time I will be headed to like explore the rest of this like area, and that will, and I, but basically I'm almost done with the game. Wait, I haven't explored like this like area yet. This might be for Kosuke. But overall, like, I'm having a blast, and yeah, and this has been a fun stream. I got a lot done. So let's see who I can raid. Raid. Honestly, like, I want to do another gym, but I kind of want to, like, you know, save that for later. Who's live right now? I'm currently looking for my viewer. Oh, Momo's live. Oh, good. Wait, but no, I've already rated Momo a ton. I see a Digimanda's live. But wait, is the person who I really want to rate live? It doesn't look like Bloob is. Oh, Yaki's live too. Oh man. And but Yaki has like a ton of viewers, so she doesn't really need it. Digimanda, bro? Yeah, I'm going to raid her. I'm going to raid Digimanda. Alright, okay. Okay, so now I have a plan. Digimanda, digital raiders. And yes, Digimanda is a Pokemon reference, so. Okay. Let me raid. Oh my god. Wait, what the? Oh my god. I have to copy the channel name again. But it was good. It was good. Like, there's like a ad going on. So, let's. Did the raid go through? Yes, it did. Alright. I want to thank y'all for watching, and I hope y'all have a good day. Please treat Manda nicely. She's a teacher. So, anyway, bye!